A brother's health challenges inspires this week's Reaching for Excellence Young Achiever. Mason Gray is a senior at Green Valley High School and is an aspiring doctor.
I want to help younger children by becoming a surgeon.
Mason Gray is a busy guy. His dream is to go to medical school and become a surgeon specializing in pediatrics. In order to make that happen, in his senior year of high school, he's taking AP Chemistry, AP Biology, Pre-Calculus, and a medical program through Truman Medical Centers. A tough load of classes, but Mason says he can handle it.
As long as you take enough time to work for what you want, you'll get there.
And there is a career as a surgeon. He says he's inspired to become a doctor because his younger brother has Tourette syndrome and diabetes.
If I were able to help someone at a young age and change their life through surgery or something, then I would want to be able to do that.
Green Valley High School principal Jeremy Plowman says he thinks Mason will be an excellent doctor.
He's a leader kind of in his own path. If there's something he thinks is right or interesting, he's going to pursue it nonstop.
The straight-A student has been noticed by his teachers for his work ethic.
Probably more important than how he does grade-wise is just how curious he is intellectually. He wants to learn.
And with college and medical school on the horizon, Mason has plenty to learn.
Oh, I'm confident I can do that.
Mason says he expects to go to Wichita State in the fall. If there's a young achiever you know that deserves to be recognized, tell me about them. Nominate them at fox4kc.com/reaching or shoot me a line on Facebook. That's facebook.com/drickstv.